What possibilities does eCockpit offer to download my application to the controller? If I'm done programming and I want to test my application, I can connect to my controller by doing a right click on the application and then hit connect. We can also find the same button up here in the program tab, connect. If we do this, it will tell us that there's no application running on the controller just yet, and if we want to proceed with the download, I will confirm this. It will now download the application and we can start it by just hitting start up here, or again do a right click and hit start. Now the application is running. If I would reboot the controller though, the application would be gone from the controller again. In order to keep an application on the controller also for reboot, you need to download a boot application. The boot application download can be done up here with the boot application download button. If I hit this, the currently running application will be written onto the controller as a boot application and loaded if we reboot the controller. If we would make changes to our application, so I'll disconnect and just change this time here to 12 seconds, it will tell us that an application is already running on the controller and ask us how we want to proceed. We've got the following options. We can log in with an online change, we can log in with a download, or log in without any change. Log in with an online change means that the controller will keep running the application and just upload the changed code. This will be an addition to the original project, which won't be touched on the controller, so the program code will get bigger with each online change. This is why we recommend to do a full download if the application can be stopped to perform this download. Logging in with a download means that the application will go to stop, perform the usual download, and then you can start it again. We'll also update the boot project here, so I will hit OK, and now it will download my new application and I can start it once again. There's also the possibility to put your project onto the controller so you can upload it again from the controller to eCockpit for later changes. We can find it here in the device structure, up here in the device tab for project archive download. This means I will download to my controller. Then afterwards I could upload my project from the controller and load it into eCockpit, make changes, and then put the program on the controller again. Or I could delete my project archive. This is rarely done because this means that anybody with eCockpit could get your program from the controller, make changes, and download it again. If you have multiple controllers in your project, there's also the possibility of doing a multiple download. You can find this button here or in the program structure up here. You can see here that it will display the controllers. I just have one, so this is checked. And then I can select if I want to do an online change, if I want to perform a complete download, and if I want to update the boot project. This is only recommended though if you have actually multiple controllers in your project and you want to update the project on each of those at once.